Next is Gage representing United States of America, Oona Brown and Gage Brown.
Oona 13, Gage 15. First junior Grand Prix season, they're coached and choreographed by Andrew Lorick. Skating to Still Got the Blues, Parisian Walkways, and Still Got the Blues by Gary Moore.
Oona Brown, Gage Brown, United States of America, Jungtinės Amerikos Valstijos.
It's just too difficult to explain everything that I would like to say, so I'm not going to say too much here, but this is extraordinary. You've seen something, a new wave, a new brand, something very unique, very innovative. Wow. Obviously, there's some mistakes there. And the elusive points there, that's... Look at this pickup here. curve lift. Spread eagle. That beautiful. Level 4 plus GOE. It's a real passion in their skating. I mean, they're so young, 15 and 13. It's just extraordinary. But they know, look at how deep those edges are. How he moved right around her. Here's a Shailen Bourne, Victor Kratz type of move was brought in the 90s. They do this so well, beautifully done. Let's see what happened. Oh, it just slipped off his edge. Gage just slipped. Here's the twizzles. Watch the knees slide in between. They're allowed to do connecting steps in between the sets of twizzles. So difficult. Here's the second set. Level 3 and level 2 right there. Get right back up. Oona got a level 3. Gage level 2. But despite the levels, here's a straight line lift. Unique and different again. Despite the levels, this team has an extremely bright and innovative future. Watch them carefully. A lot of fun. Only going to get better. A lot of fun.
The scores, please. Oona Brown and Gage Brown from the United States of America have earned
69.28.
69.28.
Some problems in
the
there.
The total competition score
the ninth
is
in the free dance, 124.75. That's six overall. Don't worry about that.